pleasure to offer a warm welcome to the city's many visitors and to extend an invitation to every citizen to join with us in the spirit of Klondike Day!
The Klondike theme was adopted for the Edmonton Exhibition Parade in 1962. After the first year's success, the Attractions Committee of the Edmonton Exhibition unanimously recommended that the Klondike theme continue indefinitely. Klondike Days became a legendary citywide celebration. Edmontonians embraced the spirit of the 1890s. Women became queens of the Klondike. Escorts became dashing, carefree Dawson City dandies. The heart of a busy city shed its sobriety and kicked up its heels. That first Klondike Days parade drew 128 entries, including 27 marching bands, winding around 36 blocks in 1 hour and 10 minutes. Edmontonians lined the streets. It was estimated that 175,000 people watched the parade.